There is a great deal of work that still needs to be done. There is no need to rush something through that the government has had on the notice paper for 12 months in relation to those four trial sites. It is not the fault of this Senate that the government has been unable to get its act together. It is not the fault of this Senate that the government has failed to evaluate those four trial sites. It is not the fault of the Senate that the government has refused to allow us to see the University of Adelaide report, which it spent $2.5 million on to evaluate those four trial sites in order for this Senate to review, to examine, to investigate, as we should do in the Australian Parliament when we are making decisions about people's lives.